Hey, y'all doing? This is Hawkeye, Snakes Behind the Camera. We're gonna do a unboxing. I don't know how many more there might be out there right now, but this is a brand new jet from FMS, the Futura. They weren't supposed to come out until early March, but I actually got mine about 3 or 4 days ago, so I've been waiting to get into this thing. So we're going to do an unboxing of it and let y'all see what this jet looks like.
Man, oh man.
Okay, this is an 80 millimeter fan. It's got a 1,060 millimeter wingspan, or 41.7 inches. It's 1,170 millimeters long, or 46.1 inches long. It's 2,500 grams is what it weighs. That's 5.5 pounds. It's got a 2,000 kV in-runner motor, 12-bladed fan, and 100 amp ESC. So this thing should move on pretty good, because like I said, it weighs 5.5 pounds and this motor is supposed to produce 7.5 pounds of thrust. So it's more than a 1-to-1. So it should move on pretty good.
Oh dang.
Get a little anti-suction going on here. Or maybe we'll just push it.
I'll just pull it out. There we go. There we go. Oh man, oh man. That looks nice.
This box really nice. No damage anywhere. They said it was painted. I guess all the fuselage is painted, but it seems like all the striping.
That looks like decal.
All this here is decal. The striping's all decal, but the fuselage and this is actually painted. The black's a decal also. But so far, it looks pretty good.
Package good.
Yeah. Okay, this is seems to be all connected in here. Look at the carbon. Look at the size of the carbon or fiberglass wing spar. That's sturdy. Left wing, of course, all your servos are pre-installed, already hinged up. Landing gear. It's got a
hard or soft.
Hard. Well, they're not hard, but they're not real soft either. So, and of course, more packaging. I'll go ahead and cut it off.
We'll edit some of that out.
Yeah. That was a right wing. They said to use water-based paint for a better lay, better shine, better look. So far, it looks really nice. The only thing I wish is they would paint these.
Yeah, we can do that.
They would just paint these edges.
We can do that, though.
in now.
It's packaged well.
Oh yeah, it's definitely packaged well. There's the body. And they've also got, for easier assembly and transport, this is where your ailerons and all plug into your wing. They just slide on. Everything plugs in right here. You've got two screws on each side with the spar. And that's it. Now the canopy is no magnets. It's latched. Pull back the latch. Canopy comes right off. Everything's already plugged into your board right here. And here's your here's all your wires.
Right there.
Yep. It's a 5-channel or 6-channel, yeah. It's a 6-channel. Got your throttle, ailerons, elevator, rudder, flaps, and landing gear. There's your tray for your battery. It's mounted on a piece of plywood. Now that doesn't feel like balsa. That's really a piece of plywood. Thin plywood, but so you shouldn't have any issues with that. It already comes with a piece of Velcro that you can apparently pull off and strap to your battery. Put on your battery. So that's good. But plenty of room in here. Everything looks nice. Everything matches up nice. Canopy fits. All right, this is the back end where everything screws in. It's all got plastic housing. The screws go into. Here's the plugins for your rudder. It's two separate servos. Plug in for your elevator. Sorry about that. And a plug in for your rudder. Everything bolts on. Got nice plastic housings here for your wings. All in all, looks like a really, really nice product. That of course FMS always does a good job. Here's your tail section. Again, your servos are already hooked up. Just fits in, bolts up. Your connections. Here's your rudder. Vertical stab in the back. Again, your connection right here. Everything bolts, two bolts here. Three bolts on this. You got three screws hold this on. Three screws hold this on. And then two screws on each wing. So far, it looks like it's going to be a nice bird. It's got a vent down here for your landing gear, but it's vented. Also help cool them with the battery. Everything, hopefully everything will match up good. Wings.
We'll pop it together nice. Here. And,
yeah.
Nice.
Yep, very nice. Very nice indeed. And just for general purposes, this is how big it is. I know sometimes you like to see somebody holding it compared to size. It's a very, very nice plane. Your access to your motor right here, two screws. This whole section comes out.
Okay. Oh yeah.
Get it in the light.
Yeah, that.
Wait a minute. Get our.
That.
Get our picture. Get our YouTube channel behind it.
That thing looks nice, though.
It does. Things gonna be pretty in the air, boy.
All right. You want to show them that?
Yeah.
The battery.
Here's the battery. We've just started using these. They haven't really been a problem. It's a Flurion. Like I said, 6S, 45C, 45 mAh, 45 C discharge. And it comes with its own strap, just in case you need one. This comes wrapped around it. So there's a connector So that's pretty cool. The prices are reasonable on these, so you can get them on eBay. So, and that's our unboxing of the FMS, the brand new FMS Futura. I said the paint's nice. It looks like actually purple metal flake. The stickers are really nice. They're not wrinkled. None of them's coming off. So it's a really nice bird here. And hopefully in a week or so, we'll go fly. We'll take them out and we'll get a mating of this bad boy in the air. And until then, this is Snake and Hawkeye. Y'all have a good day.